If you're looking for some thrills, Six Flags St. Louis kicks off the 2024 season today with a brand new attraction. It's called the Rookie Racer, and it puts riders in the driver's seat of a Formula One car. If you're a season pass holder, you even get to skip the line for the first hour each day. Gates opened about an hour ago.